Welcome back to Might and Magic, World of Xeen. Check my items for a bit. Ooh, iron helm. I don't believe you have a helm, sir. Knowledge plate mail. Terrible item. Cryo's the highest end of cold damage. That's 20. That's quite nice. And, well, let's face it. Gold. Yeah. Not real gold. It's a fantasy world gold. Fiery broadsword. I don't know if anybody's using. Now you're using a toxic flamberge. You're not going to be using that. You're going to be using that, and that takes care of that. So, on our way back to the this lovely area, since I haven't gone in yet.
You have the key to this tower. You may pass, mortals.
That is a goblin. If you were in Vertigo and you went to the tavern, and you, I think it's in the rumor thing, they will mention that the witches in Witch Tower are turning children into goblins. Any decent person would try to save them. We're adventurers. We kill them. Yeah. So terrible things and creatures and people. Yeah. This place is not that long. It's really, really short. That's poison or disease. That's disease. Yeah, I can fix that. No, I'm not walking around with a disease, thank you, especially since I can fix it. More of these. He's diseased. Let's go get the rest of them first. Ringmail and 7 gold. Oh, hi guys. Nope, that's the Q. I wanted A. They are close together though, so I guess it's permissible. And a grand axe. Really? Just normal stuff? I was expecting, something a little bit better. Of rags, and this has a child in it. Yeah. 5,000 experience. So at least we have the decency to save the ones that aren't already goblins. At least we have that. There are numerous skulls in this place. And there is a hint. Yeah, if you walk on clouds, well, try to walk on clouds without levitate active, you will fall to the ground and take massive damage. Not to mention, I think it can cause your stuff to break, which can be extremely expensive, especially later when cloud walking becomes really important. Of the 5,000 isn't much, but at least we're filled with a nice, warm, and fuzzy feeling of saving a child. Oh, wow, that was a waste of a, gem. Some of them are worthless. Some of them, I believe you can get, the brain melted. Some of them you can get spells. Whether or not you want to, buy it with spells instead of money, which is a little silly. Enchant item later. I think most of the spells cost like 10. But that's half of an enchant item, which could possibly make you a few tens of thousands. So it seems rather dumb. I'd much rather buy it with gold. So that's empty. Going up another level? No. Up. Ah. Wicked Witch. Not too tough at all, really. There are lots of them, though. No. Don't you do that. They hit the entire party, but do give you gems, so I'm okay with that. Lightning Bolt, again, I'm just gonna show what you can learn. Toxic Cloud. No! That only costs like 400 to learn for my sorcerer. And I'm probably not going to be using that spell too much longer, to be honest. Guys kind of fall over once I hit the clairvoyance. Again, I'd rather learn it with money. Beastmaster is pretty meh, to be honest. You use it on any animal, obviously Beastmaster, and they can't attack for a couple of turns. They can't do anything. Which has questionable worth at best. Pain spell? No. These are like low-level spells. Sleep? Meh. That's best. Let's release this kid. And I'm going to save, because these vats around us do certain things. And some of them I want to, make sure I get who I want it for. Plus one to all statistics. Being the paladin, that's probably a good idea. To get it to for one of the hybrid classes. Although, Bob could use some accuracy. Yeah, give it to the archer or whatever. Everybody else, it's kind of a moot point. Gauntlet's pendant. This should be, yep, there's another one. Do Nature's Cure. It's only 6, too. I mean, technically, I could cast First Aid, and per point of SP, it does heal for more, but that would take too long. I thought Nature's Cure was only for druids. Apparently not. Ow. Darn it. There! 98 HP. Longbow, metal, gonna have to sort through these in a moment. That one's just damage, and, well, oh yeah, I've done these already, haven't I? Wow, really? Yeah, I've already done them. So, let's do this the smart way. Since, well... I have stuff to repair. I am not walking around with broken things.
What do you want?
Wooden cutlass. You're horrible. You should feel horrible for what you have. Oh yeah, by the way, witches also break things, sadly. Which is terrible. So he can't really help us at the moment. I have to go get uncursed first, which
will we help you?
Is a little silly. Oh no, your stuff wasn't broken. It was just, oh yeah, curse makes it so it doesn't work. But it's all magical damage, so meh. So that was a waste of money. But it was only, what, like 200? So don't really spend a lot of time trying to get things higher. The heck? Oh. Thought that was the way up for a moment. There is a head witch. A boss witch. Her name's actually Head Witch too. It's the way up. Yeah. My archer just owned you. Nothing in that one. That leads to something, and a goblin who dies immediately. Of course. Oh, I know the password, but I haven't found the person who gives you the password. This is what happens when you give the wrong password. You're put on level 1. Yeah, it's mildly annoying. Nah, it's not really that bad, though. At least it doesn't do tons of damage and then boot you out. That would be pretty horrible. Oh. Missed you. Ah, there she is. And I think she regular curses us, yeah. The other ones just curse your, items. But I'm not worried. This room definitely gives the, Wicked Witch vibe. You are the fairest of them all. This one tall statistics. I think this one does the same thing. Yep. Bob picks the lock. Shield, boots, gauntlets, cameo, and that's it. Nah, that one just says you're the fairest of the land or something, blah blah blah. Yeah, this one gives you the hint. And 5,000 experience, so that, if you missed, does that show up in your auto notes? Ah, yes it does. See? Wouldn't that have been lovely if that was present? In the previous Might Magic? It would have been great, but this is what we came for, finally. That didn't take really any time at all. Yeah, all the stuff I got from being here, wooden boots and wooden gauntlets, really. All the stuff I've gotten is, cursed, so I can't even tell what it is. Yeah, I'll use a gem to get out of here quicker. Sure, why not? That's the wrong way. Alright, where is that lady? Yay! So some random old woman in the middle of a field is the one that goes, oh yeah, now you're Crusaders. Right. And the real reason we did all that instead of just doing it because it's there is the 60,000 experience. That's the real reason. What else do I have to do that I'm aware? Oh! To my way. Time to sort through all that stuff I've gotten. Hopefully some of it's, worth it. Oh, no. Wrong button. I'm not worried about being healed. I can just rest anyway. And, to be honest, I'm pretty durable at the moment.
What do you want?
Browse. What have we... Glass Cutlass. Coral Helm. Yes. Silly, silly things. That's all junk, really? Although, you don't have a ring, so I might as well keep that. It's one of those things where you have the open slot and you might as well. I mean, at least there is some bonus involved. It's not like the silver rings that you start with that are actually quite useless and don't really do anything. Why am I doing it the hard way? Wow. Potion of Antidote sells for 155. I'm gonna keep those scrolls of enchant item for later use. Nah, just get rid of that. I'm not going to use them! Fiery Broadsword, I can just get rid of that. Lapis Makisashi. No, I have gold for the main two, and these two are using two-handers, and I don't think they can use it. So that's all gone. Class shield can go, splint mail can go, that can go. I know, selling things is incredibly riveting. But I need to do it. Frost splint mail, not going to keep that. Although, at some point I might need them. Venemous cameo, that's poison resist. Sure, somebody doesn't have it. Lapis metal, that's worthless. Leather cameo, that's worthless. Again, items don't do anything unless items made out of materials don't grant any bonus. Sadly. Coral helm. What is... You're using a regular helm. You're using crystal, glass, iron. You're using leather, so that's the biggest upgrade for you. Corals plus one, I believe. Doesn't matter a whole bunch. No. Yeah, you can use that. Maybe resist some, poison. Can you equip to- Yeah, you can. So that's all taken care of. What else do I have to do currently? Yeah, we don't need to go- I need to that, and I have to go to the Yak Temple. Yak Temple is outside of River City? No, it's Night Shadow.
Where to?
Of course I have to find it. That's always a problem. You know, I just thought, hey, wait a minute. Oh no, I've already seen this place, haven't I? This is it, isn't it?
Only with the proper stone can I let you go in. Go on.
That's not it. Sadness. Find it eventually. It's not in the marsh, is it? I don't know how we swim and shoot bows. That's a little bit odd. It's a mighty big bottle you got there. Also, if you remember, in, Mind Magic 3... Oh! Snazzy! Mind Magic 3, the swamp area. Falling in the swamp caused, a lot of damage, if I remember correctly. Wow. No fear from you guys anymore. So I have to find that place. It's not going to be on the dark side, obviously. It's going to be... This might be it. What was I doing? Oh, I need to return what's-his-face's stuff first. Power splint mail? What does power do? Ah, energy resist. I haven't given you those silver robes yet? The heck am I doing? 28, 26. Yay!
Go ahead.
Now we can help the mermaid lady who's not very pretty at all, cause... yeah. No, wow, wrong spell! Also, if you're going to be with a merman or merwoman, whichever your sexual preference would be, would you want the top half or the bottom half to be the fish part? Oh yeah, there's a hole. Really? I fell back in? Right. We need to be here. Trust me. Oh no. crates with skeletons in them. Heck, my sorcerer can almost beat you guys. By herself, just whack, and you almost die. Huh, books. Lucky amulet? Three? No. Darn. I think I'd rather have the luck, though. Forty-eight. Geez, you're just fantastic, aren't you? Light spell. What? Really? Oh. Sure? Ah! Alright. I know what I'm doing, kind of. I need fire, too. See? Just protection of elements makes those guys a joke. Acid spray? Oh, that's for clerical casters? Potion! Potion? I can understand the scroll of enchant item, but how the heck does a potion of... Again, this game shoots out some really weird things. Sparks is clerical. Oh yeah, they're priests. Duh! Will destroy, crush. Woo! Wow, 5,000. Of course, this I guess is supposed to be extremely easy. Yak Lich? Oh, they sleep. Make sure you check it afterwards. It doesn't just give it to you. Ah, steel cloak. You already have one. Have some more AC. Why not? Are you up to 30 yet? Yes. Of course, that will pale into comparison to... I should have jumped that. What am I doing? That will pale into comparison to when I end up getting... a single piece of armor that gives 30. That will happen. Eventually. Not anytime soon, that's for damn sure. Kind of weird that the pit only hits the first two characters. You'd think everybody would have, fell into it. It's kind of weird. I've already beaten the big guy and I'm still wandering around. Splint mail? Ah, this is why we wanted to come in. King's Mega Credits. That has something to do with, the castle we purchased. It is important. I don't remember what this thing does. 5 personality. That's nice for her. And the diseases, meh. Yeah, I think I will load. Just to give it to my cleric. I will eventually give stuff to my paladin. These things. Who makes you ill? Eh? Or does that only work with someone over a certain amount of under a certain personality thing? It might. I seem to remember some of these, some of the, bonus places in this game that will only give you stats if you're under a certain amount. That's probably what it is. Probably. Nope, nope. Wrong order. No. Pool makes you ill. 5 endurance. It makes you drunk? Okay. I think I'm gonna give that to my sorcerer. Mm-hmm. Yep. Or not. Nope. Who needs it? Well, I tried. Can't say I didn't. I think drunk can kill you too. Or is it wear off after, X amount? Or is it go, you get drunk and then you're weak the next day? Oh, there's... It wasn't the big guy? Oh! I'm in combat. Do-do-do... Really important spell. I cannot state how important it is enough. It's just that important. Do do do. Found a potion. Destroy an altar for a measly 5,000 experience. And we're going to rest. Oh, I need to remove that. Before that gets out of hand. Oh, you're cursed. How the heck did that happen? Nah, just some yak glitches. just some yak glitches, and then you get slept to death. That sucked. That is what is called a bullshit death. My forehead hurts too from slapping it. I didn't expect that to happen at all. Oh boy. Well, I've learned my lesson. Do that all again, and this time, after I rest, I'm going to save and not be a ninny.
Pleasant dreams.
No one invited you. Well, that's what a sleep death looks like. Yikes. Yeah, I have to. Okay, note. Make sure I save before I open those. Bronze short bow, that's junk. Silver splint mail. Using coral. Coral's 1, silver is 2. That is a very minor inc- Is the sound gone? That's weird. Where'd the music go? Hello? Music? Yeah. Don't even want it. It'll just clutter my stuff up anyway. Well, that was incredibly annoying. Out of the way. I have things to do. Like cast protection from elements. And I'm walking... Oh, yeah. I'm walking around with, my archer still asleep. It's not too bright. But, I think we're okay. Yeah. Found a hole. Don't turn around in traps. It's just dumb. Ah, that opens that. Skeletons. Not worried. Oh, wow. 31 minutes. How'd that happen? Don't have fire. Need to fix. Come on. Come on. You guys are just gonna fall over. Oh, there's a lot of you. Do, do, do. Another 5,000, which is not very much. How many of those do I have? 7. And that guy's skull, which I didn't even turn in. So that's 8. And, yeah, let's finish this room first. Did I check the, inside of the other one that I just cleared out, like, a little while ago? Elixir, got that. I don't know if I did. Where did the music go? Alright, it seems to be clear. Yeah, let's go back, finish that room up, and then call it a piece. Parts, rather. You know, the music in this game isn't exactly what you would call fantastic, or, you know, really awe-inspiring, but you do miss it when it's gone. You do. Oh, just one. Shield, scale armor, blah blah blah. Ooh, I need a... really badly. Crystal Maul. Junk. Nothing. Pearl scale armor. No, I don't really need that. Iron shield, though. That's interesting. You have steel shield. Lapis shield, you have a regular shield. So that's all set. I really miss the music right now. That's really weird. I mean, there it is. Should have done that from the start. Okay. Note to self. If the thing goes bad, the music, just turn it on and then back off. What? Really? Yeah, 10, 25,000 experience is not worth someone dying. Just no. Definitely not. I think there is a little bit more. Yeah, there's a little bit more of this place, but next time we'll finish this up. Turn in the skull, turn in the elixir, and, well, anything else that I've forgotten to do. Yay for awakened deaths. Crazy. Until next time.